Hello, I'm Josh Mcnatt, and I need your vote in the upcoming Republican runoff for Circuit Clerk in Tishomingo County on Tuesday, August the 27th. Working together, we can achieve positive changes here in the county while maintaining the integrity of the office, but I need your help. I pledge to you that I'll bring the same work ethic and passion to serving as your Circuit Clerk as I brought to this campaign. You know, this election is about people, not politics. It's about you and your family. Like you, I'm tired of people being pushed to the side and our conservative principles being compromised by politicians. I'm not looking for just a job, to obtain influence, or to become a part of the political network. I'm simply asking for an opportunity to serve you. With your trust, I'll work tirelessly to secure improvements here in the county and make sure that our conservative principles are never compromised. I'm 100% committed to protecting our constitutional rights, fighting against violations of our liberties, and standing firm for our Christian values. With a college degree in criminal justice, a decade of professional work experience at the Gates Corporation as a safety and environmental manager, and the 33 years of life lessons of being raised by my grandparents, I have the qualifications to maintain the integrity of the Circuit Clerk's office. But I believe we can go beyond that to do more than just a status quo. Putting our plan into action, we can make positive changes here in the county. And more importantly, put your interests first again. If you have any questions, please reach out to me. I'll be glad to answer those. This is your office, so please take the time to go vote. On Tuesday, August the 27th, I would ask that you vote for Josh Mcnatt in the Republican runoff for Circuit Clerk and allow me the opportunity to serve you. Thank you very much, and God bless.